I gotta disappoint you. She's not an angel, actually. She's a goddess. How's that?
Give me an example.
I don't know. She's just an extremely devoted, passionate actress, true artist. So I had a tremendous experience working with her. She's very generous. She's talented. So, of course, you're looking for something else, but there's nothing else.